Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to remove parental control on Google Family Link. And this is quite easy. What you want to do is open the Google Family Link. Once you have it open, you want to go to your child's profile. Once on the profile, you want to scroll down all the way to the bottom and tap on account settings. Under account settings, tap on account supervision. Scroll all the way to the bottom and you see stop supervising. This will remove supervision from the child's account and any device that they are being supervised. Toggle on. I understand that if I continue, I will no longer be able to manage your child's device, and then tap on stop supervision. Now you may be asked to also enter your password. Once you've stopped the supervision, you can go back home, you can add a new account. So thank you for watching this video on how to remove parental control on Google Family Link, and I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, like and subscribe to this channel. I hope to see you guys in my next video.